you today is a quick Walmart haul. If you guys want to see what I got, just get started. So this is a little bag. I just got like a few makeup that I wanted to try. So first it was the Flower Foundation. It's LF8. So I got it on sale for $7. So I don't know if it's my shade though. Like, that's what I don't really like, going to the stores and try to find my freaking foundation color, because I can never find it. So I'm hoping it's a close match to myself. Let's see, let's put a little bit. Kind of looks a little bit dark, but let's put it on my skin. No, it feels like it is, because it's not even like, you can even tell the foundation. Let me know if you guys want to see like a review on it, and maybe I can do like a full look with this foundation by it and do like a full face. I also got two other products. I got them on sale as well. They were $3.50. The first shade right here, it's called Kiss Thick Luxury Lip Color in LS22, and it's shade Baby Buttercup. That's a cute name. And this is like a peachy color. So for summer and spring, I like to get this type of color. Can ever open these things. Ever. The struggle is real, guys. It's gonna take me like half an hour to open this, I'll give you one. I got it open, so here it is. Oh, this is the other one, sorry. Opened the wrong one. So here's this one. Beautiful shade. Let me go ahead and actually. I like it. It's really creamy. It feels really moisturizing. Pretty. The other one I got, same thing, $3.50. This one, the shade is LS7. So Gladiola. This is the color. Kind of peachy, almost. It looks darker than this one, so. Well, one is more pinkish and the other one's more orangey kind of color. These two colors are beautiful, you guys. Let me know if you guys want me to review all these, but like, look at this one. This one's really like lip glossy, kind of shiny, and this one's matte. So I got two different formulas, pretty sure. Because this one looks more shiny, see that? And this one's really matte. So that's cute. And then the other things that I got, you guys, I got already two of them. Let me go ahead and two of them. And they're the Superstay Matte Ink Maybelline in New York. So the two I got is a Fighter, and then I also got Lover. And I love these. This one, I'm not 100% sure yet, but this one I love. So, and this one, so I got them on, I believe it's my Blitz box, I'm pretty sure. Let me go ahead and swipe these for you. Look at Fighter. This is like a really pretty color. And I love the smell of them. They smell so good, you guys. And then this one, it's Lover. Look at these. So, like I said, I'm in love with these, so that I went and get like some other colors. So I got three of them. I got nude shades because, you know, I love my nudes. So the first one I'm gonna show you guys, it's shade 55, it's called Driver. And this is like your, natural shade, or your nude for every person, I think. Look how pretty it is. So this one's one of my favorite lipsticks colors. I have like, I don't know how many of these already, like on the same color. And I just love it so much. I just need to get the new one. The other one I got is 60 Poet. Shit, I didn't grab the one that I wanted. I thought I got the seductress one. Okay, I have to go back and get the other one. Because this one's our similar almost. I went to grab the one that I wanted and I didn't get it. So anyway, this one's Poet. Poet is right here. And then the last one I got is Amazonian. I'm so mad right now. Because the one that I went to get, I didn't grab. And they had it. So this one right here, it's Amazonian. And so yeah, those are like all the colors that I got today. Thank you so much for watching. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna go back and get that one because that's the one that I wanted and that's why I went to get it. So yeah, thank you for watching, guys. Bye.